Nicolas Petro.
Venezuela has officially started to pre-sell a cryptocurrency backed by oil and other natural resources. The move was announced by President Nicolas Maduro amid an economic crisis and a plunge in the value of the country's currency. The cryptocurrency is scheduled to be traded at home and abroad starting from April.